cold and long December. Well, I know, well, I know that I do. My love, she cried as I looked her in the eyes, and I said, darling, I'll be back, just you wait and see. We set sail, and her tears were of no avail. We disappeared into that foggy winter morn. For 30 odd days, we lived amongst the waves, tossed about by every single wayward gale. And I drank myself to sleep. I drowned my darkest fears. I drank myself to sleep. I drowned my darkest fears. Fouled. The rain poured down on us both day and night. My blood ran cold as water filled the hold, but we kept Her Majesty's ship afloat. We hit the coast after 30 days at the most. I washed the blood and the sweat from my brow on that gentle surf. We set claim to that land wild and untamed. I filled a jar with that strange dark foreign soil. For my love across the sea. My love across the sea. For my love across the sea. For my love across the sea. We left that land. We left those pure white sands. The captain set a course for our return. The ship, she groaned, and the sick and dying moaned, but we made it back to port in one piece. I returned back home just to find myself alone. My love, she had run away with another man. Cried as she said, I thought you died. And I said, if that's not a lie, then I don't know what the hell is. And I drank myself to sleep. And I drowned my darkest fears. And I drank myself to sleep. And I drowned my darkest fears. I sat to sea in the company of fellow broken hearts and wayward souls. I left my fears back on the rotting pier. No more letters to my love will I send. And I'll sail this goddamn earth from end to end. No more letters to my love will I send.